This discovery can have a very serious impact on surgical procedures for women. I'm Sophie, I'm a midwife and a designer at GynZone. Perineal repair is a very common surgical procedure which are experienced by up to 90% of first-time mothers, but also up to 50% of mothers who had more than two children. So the main purpose of suturing a tear is to keep the wound edges close together for an intended period of time. This will allow the tissue to heal and restore anatomy and function. If the suture material fails to last as expected, the woman can feel very unnecessary pain, she can experience wound rupture, and she can experience the early need for a resuturing of her tear. Besides being very painful for the woman, it can also lead to future complications for the woman's anatomy and function. This makes the suture material essential in the wound healing process for the anatomy and function of the muscles to actually be restored. A study by Pantia Yanadi and others are revealing the crucial impact that local anesthesia, like the xylocaine spray, has on the tensile strength on the suture material. Xylocaine spray has been used for many years as pain relief during suturing and has been popular among midwives because of the less invasive approach to pain relief than infiltration. The research team found that actually the presence of ethanol in the xylocaine spray are significantly reducing the tensile strength of the 3.0 fast absorbable suture material. This potentially can cause early suture breakdown, which can cause wound rupture and be very painful for the woman, causing her also maybe a changed body image, and lastly require renewed repair. This discovery prompts us healthcare professionals to reconsider the use of xylocaine spray in combination with certain suture materials. You can read the full article, The Effect of Xylocaine Spray on Suture Material Degradation, in the comments. For the sake of all women, we at GynZone are very pleased that this insight came to our attention. If you want to know more about perineal repair, you can go to GynZone.com or you can leave a question in the comments.